Our first stop today for Otis and I are at the Sunrise Park Interfaith Cemetery, here where my mother and father are buried. Today, Otis and I are in beautiful Hatchet Lake, Nova Scotia, and we're going to be taking a hike down to the Nichols Lake Falls. It's hard to tell, but I don't know if you can see Nichols Lake way off there in the distance or not. Otis and I are taking the Woodlands Trail that's accessed from the cemetery down to Nichols Lake Falls. It's a little less traveled and a little bit more scenic. Looks like someone was just a little bit braver than me to face the elements here. See, Otis and I made it down to the Nichols Lake Falls. At one point, this used to be the crossing place to get to the other side of the falls. So here you can see that Otis and I made it down to the shores of Nichols Lake. Thank you. Otis and I are going to head back up to the cemetery, to the trailhead. This has been Nichols Lake Falls. Relax with a cup of tea before I head home.